Hey guys, it's Queen Deja, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episode 3 of Dun 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 Dun. So let's go ahead and get started in 3, 2, 1, go. You gonna walk the rest of the way? She's only been on here for like 2 seconds and I already fucking love her. Like, goddamn. That's a bad bitch. We're in the era of continuously bad bitches and I fucking love it. Like, oh my god. Brain ever. That's a good title card. Damn. She's right. But the thing is, he's not a scumbag. He's actually a cute sweetie. He's fine. There's no way that kid's dead. Since episode one. I mean, but you do. Y'all, I'm not getting pissed at this. I'm getting pissed about this asshole. Like, literally, the last 2 fucking hours. Ugh. Go ahead and try. Well, you have to try. Talking about him. What the hell doing that? Four. Oh. Well, I mean, in surprise and shocked. Yeah. Everywhere. That outfit's really cute. How every parent, every kid feels about their parents, even when they're in their 30s, and be like, oh my God, please shut up. Oh. She cares about you too much. That's sweet. I mean, in a way, your granny is like your mom. Better go kick that bitch ass. I'm just saying. But, like, no, yeah. Having Nana Mizuki in this show is just still, once again, a mother effing plus because Nana freaking Mizuki, like, oof. Her character, very interesting. Once again, bad bitch alert. Like, yes. She knows it. She knows it without even trying. And girl, like, she eating it, and she eating it up good. I've already seen, like, several cosplays of her, but, I mean, god damn. Like, she sus. Like, she's a badass character. Hopefully we do get to see more of her. I don't want it to be like, okay, yeah, like, here's just one little episode of Grandma, and we never see her again. Like, I mean, she is a part of the main cast slash supporting cast, so please, please, for the love of Christ, like, you don't really have to put her in every episode, but just, I need to see her. Just saying. Duh. Because it's not a fucking music game. Bad bitch. But no, just the environment of having these three characters together in one room, very interesting. And almost grandma. Like, literally, just arguing back and forth. It was cute. I mean, seriously, the banter. Because, like, okay. You know how, like, I can't say it for everybody. Okay. So, you know, when your parents get married and eventually, you know, when you're old. Oh, I like that. That's cute. Once again, you know how, like, when, you know, you're older and you see, like, the family drama and shit like that? Girl, ooh, God. When you get to know about the family drama, the situations of your family, and why certain people act the way they do, ooh, it's the best fucking tea in the world. But then you also see how, like, certain family members can't always mix with each other and such. That's even, like, with my family. And such, or pretty much anyone's, like, you just know that, like, some people don't get along with some people because they've done shit to them in the past and such. But no, it is what it is. But the fact is that Momo is ready to kick Turbo Granny's ass because she almost killed Nana Mizuki. I'm here for it because Nana Mizuki, saving grace, that's the queen. Regardless, any character that she plays, queen. Her and Saudi Hayami, queens. Protect them. Regardless, yes. Because we, like, seriously, I literally, because I like the crap out of her so fucking much. Do not let anything happen to Grandma, okay? I mean it. We better not get to, like, season 2, 3, 4, 5, 10. I don't know if this show would ever get to season 10. Don't kill Grandma. You kill Grandma, we're gonna have problems. But no, this is a very interesting episode. Truly was, honestly. But other than that, guys, that is my reaction to towards episode 3 of Dun Dun Dun. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. Really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel. I make videos every single day. Join the Magic Squad. And of course, I will see you guys officially all on Thursday when I come home from work for episode 4. But until then, I will see you guys all next time. Bye.